have the camera. 4,000, 3,000 for these joints?
Just gave it to
That's
him.
Insane. These only came out at Art Basel's, right, in Miami?
Yeah.
So would you go down there?
What's that?
Did you go down there in Miami?
We were just getting them for people that was down there.
Wow. What's the retail?
150.
Yeah. Not bad? I can't believe these are worth like $4,000, though. That's crazy to me. Devin Booker's, orange joints. Hey, I know they're exclusivity, or very exclusive, but still. Was it like 500 pairs or something? 500? Dang.
Yo, what's going on with you YouTube? Jumpman Chris and Rickone back at y'all with another vid. We're here at another God Soul event, guys. And this time we're in Arizona, Phoenix. It's actually my first time in Phoenix, and I've never been here before. It's my first time in Arizona ever. And I must say, it's kind of lit. I'm not going to lie, man. Arizona is actually pretty nice, man. Shout out to everyone who came through. Say what's up. I appreciate the hospitality. Actually, people are actually pretty nice. I'm not going to lie. But hey, next God Soul event, make sure you guys stay tuned. June 15th, I can't wait for that. Again, another first time city I've never been to. Man, I'm excited for it. I've never been to Philly, and now we're in Phoenix. So two cities I've never been to, so can't wait for that. So see you guys back at God Soul. You already know God Soul, man. It's always a vibe. There's like thousands of people in here, bro. And it's always packed, it's crazy. So you know there's a lot of heat in here. There's a couple sneakers I'm looking to buy, so we might do some cash outs. See, take a look at some good heat, maybe some early-earlies. We have to see, there's a lot of sneakers out here today, so I'm kind of excited for it. All right, so for today's fit, guys, since I'm still doing my 30-day wear, I got 30 days, this is the last day, the final day. I've been rocking these for 30 days straight. Kind of holding up still, they all right. You know what I'm saying? Military blues, rocking them out 30 days straight. We got the Richie Lee shorts, and we got the Keth collaboration with Star Wars. I think this is the New Hope, the first one. So, hey, I'm actually a Star Wars nut too, man. Like, you know, that's my thing. Just saying. I'm kind of a dork if you guys didn't know.
One thing I say is about Arizona is that people here are very nice. Like, it's not like the West Coast vibes, which everyone in the West Coast is pretty nice, too. I'll just say that. But I'll just say, you're pretty nice, man. It's my first time here in Arizona. So I'm gonna keep saying that in the video because it literally is my first time here. But still trying to look to buy, man. It's hard to buy. I can't really be buying. I can't buy too much. I gotta go home. It's Mother's Day tomorrow, so I gotta be in and out. So I'm flying in the, I flew in the morning, and I'm going home at night, taking a red eye home just so I can spend time with my family. It's part of the grind, guys. I've never seen this before. The Kobe specialty pack. See, the Grinches, and it comes with all these books. Created by Kobe Bryant, written by, wow. So this is called the Story Time. Are they all like Christmas stories? It reminds me of that one movie, the Never Ending Story movie right here. The Wizard series created by Kobe Bryant. This is crazy. How much for the whole thing? 700? It's like a collector's piece. Look at all these books. I've never seen this before. That's so cool. Even though I haven't read a book since fifth grade, so. It's crazy right here. Can I see the shoe? 19, how much, what size? Sorry. Huh? Not, damn, it's my size. How much you want for it?
Six.
Six bands? That's understandable. It got a box. 1985 Chicago. These are the real lost and founds. I want to see, but the box is kind of, it's kind of hard to find with the box. 85s, originals. And it has a box still. You don't see the box. Oh, but feel that. That's the crunch in here. You can feel the crunch. Yeah. I don't think these are wearable, but if they do, it's going to be very, very uncomfortable. That's crazy. It's some history, man, right here. How'd you get these? The Houston one? So these came out. Did nobody hit yesterday? Did nobody hit? I don't care. I saw like maybe one W. Which one's better? Universities, the Mochas. What size is this one?
11 and 11 and a half.
How much? 650? 1.6? We'll put this right back. But bro, though, this one's actually alright though. Like, it's the same quality. This is more navy though. And this is the red. Oh, it's like a new bug. And this is like a white bottom with a red G. jack right there. This will wear off over time. So guys, go on that drip grip, use my discount code JMK10, or use my discount code Jumperman10. Someone that actually hit on these. Shout out to Salvi Kicks. She actually hit yesterday. Size 7.5. Wow. Did you get them in yet?
No, it says they'll ship within a week.
Did you bought?
No, I did not. I hit.
Tell the truth. You didn't buy?
Nope. I did it fair and square on the Travis Scott website.
So there is truth. People do hit. It's just, she's probably the only person I know that hit out of like millions of people. Well, congrats. Good luck. Good luck.
Complete your purchase within 30 minutes.
See, I heard people get their email and they didn't check out or something, and then maybe.
We were on the road coming here, and I was like, holy shit, I hit. And it was like, tripping for 2 times, I hit it, and then it finally went through.
Wow.
So I actually have the final confirmation.
That's a big W right there. Congrats. Well, thank good you. Luck. Good luck.
All
right. I haven't really bought anything yet, just kind of just chilling out. Nothing really been catching my eye, the stuff that I don't have in my collection already. Or the price might be a little high. But other than that, I mean, still a good show. There's mad people in here. It's still pretty busy. So, hey, shout out to Arizona. I don't mind coming back. I wouldn't mind.
Damn. Aria. Aria. Growing up, they say love is all that you need. Well, I grew up and I found out love ain't free. Please, shit be coming with fees. Yes, little baby, somebody gotta pay for those brand new jeans. Growing up, I wanted all my brothers involved. Then I found out you're not my brother at all. Deep, that shit cut me deep. Now I'm sitting there thinking, was it all worth the view? Look at what I lost, but look at what I'll get in return for this.
Shop versus them, and he's the one with these embroidered, like look at these stitching hoodies here, like, or actually there's a sweater. Team Us Sports Club, there's another name, you want to check him out. He does all these type of like designs here. He's the one with the Kobe pants and the MJ. He's like, this is the Kobe's. How you do all these? You just stitch all this in?
Pretty much everything is handmade by me, man. Pretty
yeah?
Much
everything.
Nice,
man. So make sure you guys check out
Team Us Sports Club, man.
Team Us Sports Club. Check them out. Also have a discount code, JMK10, for any of your orders. Like I said, they got the dope tees, the hoodies, even the pants. Which
pants for you.
That's, oh, thank you, man. This one's actually pretty sick. Hey, man. Is it sample?
That's a sample.
Okay. All right. So unreleased right here, bro. So again, check out my guy, use my discount code, JMK10. Everything legit, is it DS?
Everything DS, 100% authentic. We got the box cover right here. This is my man Ray from Indiana, coming all the way to Phoenix, Arizona.
Can I see the other shoe?
Yes, of course.
Have the paper, damn, you fucked up the paper, man.
No, not really.
At least 450 now. All right, man, we'll coin flip it, bro.
Awesome.
All right, let's go. You want me to call it? I never call
it.
I never call it. Wow, okay. This is gonna be interesting. All right, let me see. Tails. It's heads. It's heads.
Thank you, man.
No problem. I should have said heads.
This is the guy right here, man.
Box me up, fam. Damn, man. I really didn't want to spend money today. 3, 4, 5. Jumperman Chris with a K. All right, shout your IG out real quick.
My IG, I just made a new one. It's iekicks.ca.
Thank you, bro.
I appreciate you.
Thank you. I got suckered into that one. All right, guys. So we got something kind of crazy today. We got some earlies. These have been announced. These are the medium olive Travis Scott olives Air Jordan 1 Low. OGs. Haven't came out yet. They might come out next year. We don't know, actually. These are actually samples. So, anyways, big shout out to my good people over at Secret Sauce. I have all the links in the description below. It's an auto checkout service Discord if you guys want to check them out. Secret Sauce, they do run like an auto checkout service. So if you guys need, get all your information, check out all your shoes, because you know how hard shoes has been as of lately. We saw how it was with all the Travis Scott's shoes that have been coming out. very difficult to cop. So check out Secret Sauce. Use all my links in the description below. Anyways, let's check these out, man. Shouts to Secret Sauce for these. These are actually goes crazy. These are nice. They remind me a lot of the Golf Travis Scott's, except that it has a regular sole instead of the Golf soles. But let's take a look here. That Nubuck or suede, that suede right here, medium olive, got the black swoosh. It comes with different colored laces too. Look like it comes with pink, black, sail. I don't know how you guys are gonna rock it. Either you gotta rock the sail or the pink. I actually like the pink. Pink actually looks pretty good with it. Got the Cactus Jack here on the tongue. And then, of course, on the back, got the Cactus Jack, the Jumpman, and then inside, got the Cactus Jack as well. So, these go crazy, man. Look, so we got someone that looked kind of similar. We have the medium olives, we have the women olives, and now we have the reverse olives. See, boom, boom. Which one you like better? I think a lot of people are gonna like these. Mochas, that's the shade, reverse mochas. Women olives. These are way better though. I think these are way better. Women's are nice though, these are still clean. These are still good, but these are gonna change the game. It's going crazy. All right, one thing I will say about it, it's nice, it's cool. I know Travis Scott is still hyped up and everything, but look, when they're doing everything that's way too close, like these, like, gotta be careful, because remember, Kanye West with the whole Yeezy, every 350 was the same. I felt like we got the same 350s over and over and over, and people got tired of it. Will people get tired of Travis Scott's? I don't know, we'll see. I don't think people get tired of it until they're not reselling anymore. Then people be tired of it. If they're still going for bread, they will still be hot for everybody. Trust me. Basically, almost the end of the day, man. People are starting to pack up now. Didn't really do much. Maybe did one buy, which is crazy. But we did take a look at some heat, though. So I'm pretty excited for that. But hey, at the end of the day, man, Arizona, Phoenix, it's definitely been a vibe, man. It was a good show. It's a good city. I definitely like it. I wouldn't mind coming back. Another banger in the books.
Wraps it up.
I know, man.
Phoenix.
Yes, Phoenix, crazy. New city.
This was our 10th city, but you know what's better than 10?
11.
11. And you know what that means? You'll be at our 11th city. Philadelphia got sold June 15th. Yep. So Jumpman's gonna be there.
It's actually gonna be this is my first time here in Phoenix, which was actually like live. Oh yeah, I loved it.
Common Heights home.
Common the boys Heights home, exactly. So, yeah. And then Phoenix, or actually in Philly, it's actually my first time going to Philly too as well.
We're bringing Jumper around places that he's never been, so,
so I'm excited
seriously.
For it. So thank you.
And there's gonna be plenty more of that to come this year, next year, and the years to come. So,
all right,
seriously.
Let's get it, man. So appreciate you as always. Thank you so much, guys. Till the next time. We see you guys back in Philly at Got Souls, man.
See you guys.
That is it for today at Got Souls Phoenix, man. It's been a movie, it's been a vibe, man. I appreciate you guys. So, hey, can't wait to see you guys in the next one. We'll be Philadelphia, which is, I'm excited for, man. I've never been. So, hey, brotherly love. Let's get it, man. Anyway, guys, appreciate you. Love y'all. We out, guys. Peace out, guys. See you to the next one.